Nice one. Those guys actually did a great job there. Don't know why front bees are directly behind us right now. Nice mana. Oh. Is it enough? Is it enough? It's enough! Yay, another point. Thank you. She's gonna lose me. Back to the drain. Hey. Twist, 260 foot, first go down. Why the lighter? Sit here. I ain't there. She won't see me, right? I'm invisible? I'm actually invisible. No! This doesn't work! Look at my giant red box! She knows I'm around. She literally cannot see me. That's so funny. Yeah, she's going for the unhooked, like, there's no way. What did I just hear? Is it just the gem being done? God, it sounded like something else. It sounded like breathing, just in like my right ear. Oh no, they're watching me. And that's ruin. Where? Could be running into them right now. Oh god. Fuck. I should just get running. Haunted Grounds is almost over. I'm just gonna pre-drop this. And camp it. I fucked up, but it's fine. I'm more worried about just not getting exposed. Got her. Yeah, so I used my own scratch marks as a juke then. I basically just ran directly the previous way I'd went and used the pallet to force the distance essentially that I created away from her. Just gonna have a power back if I carry on like this. Yep, here it is. I'm just gonna keep distance. Yep. Whew, intense. Spirits are fun. If, you know, you have actually any chance against them at all, which I think I feel like I did. Right, she's definitely gonna be following me here, I feel like. Yep, here it comes. Get the trend on there. Yep. No, guys. She's definitely coming. Here. Wow! I mean, I didn't run her that good. I honestly didn't run her that good. That was... Okay. Let me fucking just go for it. Shit. Where? What? Why are you up there? There's doors! Why wouldn't that be your first thought? I'm worried about leaving scratch marks. Shit. Fun. Ah, she got me. Yeah, don't lunge, it's the easiest way to not get spun. She's a power now. I'm just gonna power through it. Disguise my movements with that one. I reckon I can try and get back to the door now. Fingers crossed my partner in crime is on it. She went down. Oh my god, they just sat doing jack shit. Well, there you go. Game over because they're a loser. Now they leave, huh? Fucking couldn't fast forward it.